Outside of UConn, I think you wonder, is there anybody in that league that is going to get beyond the Sweet 16?
Jay Wright completely emptying his bench right now. Those fans who have stuck around get the cheer of the walk-ons, etc.
Look at the size of those shorts.
Little Rusky, number 20. B.J. Johnson, number 24. And Tom Brace, number 10. And the big shorts.
You can fit another player in there.
97-70. Little Rusky is a junior guard from Sewell, New Jersey. B.J. Johnson from Greensboro, North Carolina, 6'3 senior.
How did he get out of the ACC?
And Tom Brace, a sophomore guard, 6 foot, from Catonsville, Maryland. There's B.J. So the student section will go nuts if either one of these guys scores. And I got a buck 21 to go.
Yeah, the students enjoy the walk-ons. The walk-ons are really important part of any team.
Doggone right it is.
Because they prepare the team every day in practice. They're on the scout team. They have to run the other team's stuff. A lot of times, how they prepare the team can help determine how the game lines up.
And look for him. Here's Tom Graves. Oh, he didn't shoot it. Nice tie-up. They specifically looked for Grace in the corner and passed it up. And here come the St. Joe walk-ons. You got Phil Martelli Jr.'s in the game, number 10. And Mike Ferrelli, 6'1 junior guard from New City, New York. There's Phil Jr., first father-son combo at St. Joe.
Well, did you see this tonight?
You got that right, Jeff Miller.
That kid is going to be big time in the 35 and over league, I'm telling you. He can really shoot it.
B.J. Johnson, oh, he turned it over, but it's run down by Andreas Black. Back to B.J. Johnson, 26 seconds to go. Doesn't shoot it, Black figures why not. Don't go. Rebound down low, looking to kick it out. Grace with an opportunity, there's a three.
That's a goal! Oh, yes indeed! Tommy Grace! First field goal of the season! And they're going crazy at the moment! Way to go, Tom! Coming up next, Mark the Interruption! 100 points!
Six out of the game, everybody!
That's right!
Miller, no voice, says, hey, we've had enough of this. Block. Coming in, and they break the 100 mark. 102 in the final 6 seconds. Probably the biggest cheer of the night for Tom Grace. That'll do it. No doubt about her for Villanova. 102-73. Once again, the final score. Villanova wins it 102-73.